you know that RVD is the most decorated of all former world champions? What does that mean? Well, that means that RVD has held more varied world championship titles than any other champion. Is it true? I don't know. Just something I read somewhere. But I do know that I've had a lot of world championships. I've held a lot of gold, and a few of them mean a lot more to me than the rest. My favorite, the one that I would say really defined my career, at least up till that point, and let's just say it was the meat of RVD coming into creation, building his position in the industry. You know what I mean? Yeah, that's right. The ECW World Television Championship. When I was the champion, which lasted for nearly 2 years, might I add, I was having the best matches of my career, having the most fun, having the best matches on the whole show. I mean, I was main eventing with the TV title. I did the same thing with the hardcore title in WWE. See, neither of the championship belts were meant to mean that much, to carry that much weight and credibility, but sometimes the title makes the man, sometimes the man makes the title. I gotta tell you, this belt and I did a lot of good for each other. When I was main event, lots of times the fans would chant, RVD, RVD, through the whole show until the end when I finally came out. Sometimes actually during some of the other matches. Rude, yeah. Hey, I didn't tell them to, but you know what? I gotta tell you, I was pretty flattered when I would hear them chanting, excited, and what pressure that would put on me. I gotta go out there and deliver and make sure I don't disappoint these motherfuckers when their hopes are set up so high. I gotta give them the best match they've ever seen in person. I gotta make sure that when they go home, that they're exhausted from screaming out all their emotions, and they're so happy they bought a ticket, they can't wait till we come back to their town. That's why I called myself the whole effing show. That's exactly what I did. But first I had to defeat this guy, the Beast from the East, one of the best of the big men that our sport has ever seen. Enjoy RVD versus Bam Bam Bigelow, TV champion coming into this. Bam Bam helped give me that extra push up to that position where I became a superstar. After this match, I was on a whole new level. The way the fans treated me, the way the industry treated me. This night right here that you're about to witness is the night that I became a superstar. Enjoy.
From Asbury Park, New Jersey. He weighs 300 pounds. Yeah!